certainly a loved evening for a stroll, but what about an 18-hour power walk? That's what's happening at Coleman Middle School overnight. About 1,500 people representing 43 organizations are taking part in the Relay for Life. It's a fundraiser that helps raise money for the American Cancer Society. This is just one of 16 relays happening in Hillsborough County this weekend. This one ends at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning.